Hi guys, it's tsuksato. If you've got a little time and are interested in my stuff, I just opened commissions. Feel free to check out my payhip, where I upload project files, editing packs, and even free stuff. So today, I'm going to show y'all how to make this cool spiral background in After Effects. Super easy, super customizable. Let's get started. First, grab your pen tool and make a simple triangle shape. It doesn't have to be perfect, just make sure it's tall, like a sharp, skinny triangle. Once done, open up the shape layer, click on the little arrow beside Add and choose Repeater. Now, under Repeater Settings, change the copies to around 10. Open Transform, Repeater, set the position to 0, 0, and now increase the rotation until it forms that spiral shape. You can play around with the angle until you like how it looks. Now, if you want this spiral to rotate forever, press R on your keyboard to open rotation. Alt plus click the stopwatch and type this expression, time asterisk 20. And just like that, you've got an infinite spiral animation. If you want to spice it up even more, you can add the twist effect and adjust the angle to give it some extra flair. And you're done. Thanks for watching. And again, don't forget to check out my payhip and Ko-Fi, linked below. See you in the next tutorial.